This wasn't.
I hate.
A
this is why I hate e-girls.
She has doubled down on it many times.
E-girls,
I mean, that's bad enough. And to make things even worse, she was mocking the situation on Twitter, saying
that
she's a VTuber now and all these things.
No offense, yeah, but e-girls are kind of toxic.
Really,
I've seen videos about it before.
For a lot of VTubers, it is
e-girls are very toxic. E-girls are extremely toxic. I must say it. E-girls, they literally will tell their viewers, if you can't sub to me, then you should leave. If that isn't toxic, then I don't know what is. E-girls will literally tell their viewers, hey, if you can't afford to sub to me, then you're trash. You should not even be here.